Hi, I'm Susan from Hawkesbury Horse Floats, and I just want to show you the Crisfloat 3-horse angle Ascot model. It's 15 foot long. It's made of polyethylene, rotary molded, over a fully galvanized chassis. Passenger door is huge. Got a large front tack room here with an inside tack room door. Great for fridges. All the parts are hot dip galvanized after they're made. Barn door is very popular because it's designed to travel open, folded down instead of up. It's a great safety feature. This float is standard in this one size, 15 foot, fully enclosed. Windows, barn door included. Tack room, rug rack above the rumps, and adjustable dividers. Swing out tack box is an optional extra with 3 saddle racks and bridle hooks. Inside, another great feature is the jump dividers come fully adjustable. There's holes all the way along both front and back, so you can change your base sizes. We've also ordered swing head dividers in this one, and an additional rug rack at the front. The kickboards are made of polypropylene rather than timber, a lot more long-lasting. Horses are pretty heavy on those. I've added portable yards to this one. These are made by Double Up Panels here in Australia. And that's 7 panels enough to take 2 horses, 2 yards. Just a couple bridle hooks in here, swing out saddle rack, and a huge front tack room. Thanks for taking a look.